It snows heavy. Oh yeah. Ooh, keep it up. There you go.
Yeah, I didn't wanna. I was gonna hit it again, but I'm like.
Yeah, it looked like it was going in the grass.
There's no rudder, so I have absolutely no.
Yeah, you don't want to rip off that nose wheel. Flies nice. Good one.
That's a good one. My problem is I can only turn to the right to actually make a U-turn even on this wide runway here.
I'm gonna see, I see already butter is very important on this runway.
Well, see, I did alright that time, but I've literally, when I made my turn, I've got the little beep on it that tells me where I'm half throttle. I came around the turn at half throttle, went through about a third. Dropped it when I hit the head, basically the end of the runway, and you saw where it glided to, so we got tons of room.
Yeah, ours were coming in so hot that you don't need much rudder.
I was probably, what, 20, 30 feet when I hit the end of the runway. The other times I'd be like 50 to 70. Yeah, I have a lot more time to slow down.
So I've just been practicing going around, playing.
That's full rudder. And
I see what mistakes I'm making. Trying to correct them.
That nose wheel, I've got it even turned up. I have it literally the servo 150 on the travel. And I'll mess with that later.